today, so we're walking down these places to the beach. There's some type of yogurt, something healthy. People are taking photos. I don't know if you can, you can't like, can you flip the camera? You can't flip the camera on this. We're learning. We're learning how to vlog, aren't we, Mom?
Yes.
Alrighty.
The other direction so they see.
Got a little surfer.
See all the pretty scenery.
Well, the thing is you can't like flip the screen. Can you? No.
Walk backwards.
Here's the view. I hope it's, yep, it's lush and tropical.
Oh, look at this.
So nice.
Here's the pink palace.
Oh, yeah, here's the famous pink palace. You can't see it. There's the cabana. Oh, look, you have to walk through water. Mom, you have to walk through water. I have my Tory Burch's on. Awkward. Oh, maybe. Should I just take my shoes off? Adventure. I can't get there. I'm gonna have to take my shoes off and just walk. I can't, like. I don't know. Stop. You can't. Hold on.
I was gonna say, I can hold.
So we flipped the camera. There's Diamond Head. Here's the beach. I don't want to walk through that puddle with my Tories on. So that's as far as we're going today. But look at the sunset-ish thing going on. Beautiful sky. And Diamond Head. Alright, so we've got Rolex. We've got Tesla. We've got just this beautiful little strip with all these little stores. So cute. Lots of caution cones. It does smell like sewer right now, so very beautiful smell. Yeah. There's the Aloha or Honolulu Cookie Company. Some type of jewelry store. Some more stores over there. Those look more Hawaiian-esque, I think. Now we're just cruising, walking. OMG, the West, and his name's Moana. We've never stayed here though. But we're checking it out because we own at the West End. And look, that looks amazing. Oh, that's a luggage store. Hawaiian plant, some orchids. This is actually really nice. Oh, look, it's a little store. It's a little built store. Da-na-na-na-na. Smells like a Westin. If you don't know that smell, I don't know how to describe it. It's like, I guess, maybe coconut lime? I really don't know. Wow, this is pretty nice. There's some Hawaiian stuff.
Remember, you need a room.
Sorry.
Patrick McCoffrey, big tall guy.